Well, here it is. And I mean, the idea is instead of having to move your entire workpiece when you set a 45 degree angle, now you just move the saw and cut your piece. A little bit of off-cut storage. Pretty happy with how it turned out. And the shopping cart, it's temporary. I'll eventually get a nice base. Something with some locking casters. I do like my swiveling chop saw base now. Fun little day project.